Hello everyone. So in this tutorial we will be seeing what is Git, how to install Git in our local PC, and how to raise a pull request in another repository. So let's get started. So first of all, let us understand what is Git. So Git is something, if we visualize Git, we will be seeing something like this. So suppose this orange line is our main branch and the blue line is our branch in which we are working. We make our own branch separate from the main branch in order to avoid any collision or any change, unwanted changes that we do. So what we do, we take the copy of the main branch and we work on the separate branch. So using Git, we work on the separate branch, and after working there we can just raise a pull request and our code can be merged into the main branch. So here is a diagrammatic representation of what I am saying. I hope that still it might be a bit unclear, but when we will start seeing how it generally works, so it will be more clear to you. So let's get started with installation of Git. First of all, we have to open our favorite browser and search for Git. After searching for Git, we can just directly go to download for Windows option and we can download for Windows. So my PC is 64-bit version, so I'll be downloading this. As I have already installed the Git bash, as we can see Git bash, so it will be also be downloaded for you. After downloading this, what we have to do, we have to go to any GitHub repository. So for this purpose I am using a test repository, my own repository. So I'll just go to code, I'll just copy this link. Now in my local PC, what I have to do, I have to open Visual Studio Code and I have to open any directory. So I have opened any directory, and after this I have to open terminal, then new terminal. After this I have to paste the command which I have copied from the GitHub link. So I'll just copy it and I have to write the command git clone, then the link. So I'll just hit enter and wait. So it is retrieving the data from the cloud, from this repository to my local machine. So now I will change my directory to the directory where I have pulled the files. So I'll just do cd is for change directory and the name of the directory is test repo. So I'm now inside this directory and I can see now that there are lots of files here. So I'll just, what I have to do now is write this command, git checkout minus b. We can put name of the branch as our like, as a wish. Suppose I am putting is my branch. Please note that there should not be any space in between, and I'll hit enter. So if I write command git branch, so it will show me the branch in which I'm currently working on. So my current branch is my branch. So any changes which I will make to this test repo directory, Git will now note it down. So suppose I go to contribution.md, I do something like suppose I go to readme, I add a line, this is a test line, full stop. So after making changes to the file, I have to save the changes. I have pressed Ctrl S in order to save the changes. Now as you can see that in this readme.md file there is some colored, yellow colored. It is because the Git has already noticed the changes which I am making in this file. So now I will add the changes by using this command, git add dot. Dot is used to add all the changes that we want to add to the Git stage. Now I'll just hit enter. Now I have to commit before pushing it to the cloud. So I'll just write command git commit minus m is for message, and we have to type one message, our commit message, added a line inverted comma close, and then I'll hit enter. So it is showing that two files changed and two insertions has been made. So after this I'll just write one more command to push into the cloud, GitHub. So the command is git push minus u origin, and the name of the branch is my branch. I'll now just hit enter, and as you can see that git has already pushed my changes to the remote branch. Now I'll just go to the link and see, automatically it generates that compare and pull request option. So I'll just click it here, compare and pull request, and if I want to add any comment I can comment it here, or simply I'll just click on create pull request. After clicking on pull request, it will go to the, it will generate one message to the owner of this repository. In this case I am the owner of this repository, so I can generally merge this pull request into my main branch. So I'll just click it here, merge pull request, confirm merge. So it will just merge to the main branch. So I can just go and notice the changes that has been made. It was made on readme.md branch file. So the change has been pushed to the cloud. So this was very simple. I'll also paste the codes in the description of this video. So this was all about Git, and happy coding. Thank you.